Hello and welcome to ITC TechShare. I'm Tom Grissom. Today I'd like to do a couple of demonstrations for you with a new Microsoft Surface Pro. This is a new 10-inch tablet, 10.6 inches, new on the market about a month, and this is a tablet that comes with a keyboard. The keyboard is detachable, so you can snap it off, snap it back on. You may have seen the commercials about that. And if you're not using it, you can actually fold it all the way over the back, and the keys are disabled, so that won't affect it at all. For the demonstrations that I'm doing here today, I don't need it, so I'm just going to set it off to the side here. So first up, what I would like to do is show you the other piece of equipment that I'd like to demonstrate today, and this is a video transmitter, and I've got it connected to the back here. So I would like to, whatever's on my display, mirror or show it up onto the HDTV. So first thing I need to do is log into my tablet, and I've got a little picture password set up. So once I do the three gestures that I set up previously, it logs me in, and you can see this really is Windows 8. See the live tile interface. So what I would like to do is go out there and pair it up, and I've got a little software program that we had to load previously. So I'm going to connect, and on the back of the TV, I've got connected with an HDMI cable, a receiver unit here. This is the ScreenBeam product by ActionTech, and it's just connected into the HDMI port. So I have kicked off a program here on my tablet, and it's pairing up. It says it's successfully paired up. Usually takes about 30 seconds to a minute, and you can see whatever's displayed on my screen, you see on the big screen. So if we want to go back to our start, you will see in real time, a little bit of a lag, not much at all, perfectly usable. So I've got that available to me. Now let's just go out here and do a quick walk through Windows 8. Let me open up three or four different things. So I'm going to open up Bing. Let me open up some news. Let me go out here and open up, let's do the weather. So I've got two or three things open. And since this is a full on PC, half inch thick, I can go through here and multitask. Since this is Windows 8, I've got all these programs running in the background, so I can just simply cycle through. And whenever I come on one that I don't want to use anymore, if you drag it from the top down to the bottom, that will close that application. All right. So the other thing I'd like to show, this also comes with a pin input. So let's just jump over here to our desktop. And let's open up a program called Onenote. This is a fantastic tool for teachers. So since I have my pen, I can come up here and choose blue ink. Whatever it is I want to demonstrate, I can go out there. I also have some highlighters available to me, so I can go out there, highlight, make my notes, whatever it might be. And since I can use a Microsoft account, I can save this actually to the SkyDrive, which is a hard drive in the cloud, and share it out with my students at the end of the lesson. So this is very nice. The other thing to leave you with is let's go out and jump out to our Instructional Technology Center webpage. Not only can it do video, but it also will do audio. So let me jump. I can zoom in here a little bit. This is our Tech Talk for Teachers podcast. I've got the TV connected to some external speakers here, so you should be able to hear that. Turn it up just a little bit. Okay, so we've got both the audio and the video, and it actually does stream YouTube videos and things like that. So it does a really good job with all of that. So let's just jump back here to the ITC webpage, and that's where I'll leave it today. So hope you learned something new. Hope you investigate the Surface Pro and some of the new wireless display technologies coming out. And thanks for watching.